only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. I can only imagine. I can only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I would do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine, yeah. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing and hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. I can only imagine when all I would do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine.
Nobody made me feel more uncomfortable than Christians, with their big smiles and their bumper stickers and their TV shows. Boy, man, they gave me the willies. But I want to explain to you one thing. Jesus Christ loves you, whether you're a Christian or not. In fact, there's more joy in heaven when one of you meet Jesus and become one of his possession than over 99 of us that are already his. Sure, you've done a lot of creepy things, but so did all of us. And Jesus Christ came to forgive us of all those creepy things we did. He's still so willing to put up with us. As Christians do a lot of creepy things. living, risen Savior. That's true. Jesus Christ is perfect.